The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Aberdeen, Washington, weighing 210 pounds, Daniel Bryan.
Wow, listen to that reaction.
And approaching the ring from Chicago, Illinois, weight 218 pounds, CM Punk.
CM Punk has been celebrated by many for his outspoken approach and the way that he has, in his words, caused change in the WWE. On the other hand, he's been vilified by many for the way that he's gone about bringing change.
There's the bell, and here we go. Neither individual is going to back down here. Has the arm.
CM Punk going for it.
Punk has embraced a straight-edge attitude, and most of his tattoos represent a life of social discipline and abstinence. Now, this is a man that is clearly defined, and his approach in the ring is a representation and extension of who he is outside the ring.
In a boot to the gut.
He anticipated that move perfectly. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
CM Punk here.
A swift kick.
You know, you might not be able to easily see it on TV right now, but CM Punk literally has reminders on his body of his way of life. He has embraced the straight-edge life, and it's hard to disagree with his dedication to it, primarily because he has straight-edge tattooed across his stomach.
And we can't overlook that everyone goes through their fair share of problems in their life, but it's also important to realize everyone deals with adversity in their own way. For Punk, getting a tattoo across your stomach is the best way to remind yourself of where you're going. Now, I'm not knocking Punk, it's just a little different from what I would do.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Ow!
And what a reversal from CM Punk.
Daniel Bryan with a great offensive show.
King, CM Punk is a huge comic book fan, much like yourself.
Yes.
It's said he has as much knowledge about comics as you have about Memphis barbecue. What are you, JR?
Bryan looks like he's about to have some fun. Oh!
Daniel, CM Punk gets the shoulder up.
This is what WrestleMania is all about, ladies and gentlemen. The passion, leaving your body and heart and soul in the ring.
Reverse. reversal.
From the apron to the ring, and the match continues.
Daniel won for being friendly to animals explains his flying goat nickname.
I don't know. Come to think of it, it doesn't sound like that's being all that friendly to the goat.
That was bad.
Bam!
And what a reversal from CM Punk.
Great move. Look out!
Daniel Bryan, big kick to the skull.
Well, I don't know all the details, but I think Daniel Bryan won that animal award we're talking about because of his vegan lifestyle.
Hey, you know what I figured out? I could be a vegan if bacon grew on trees. And I guess all you have to do to win an award for being friendly to animals is not eat them.
Yeah.
Sounds pretty easy.
CM Punk is rolling forward right before our eyes. CM Punk had a chance and blew it.
He's having a seriously hard... Oh, my gosh! That's it! He's out!
He's... Referee barely had time to begin a count there.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well... Whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know.
Work was being put in by Daniel Bryan. Oh, nice counter.
Let me say this about CM Punk. It is a unique attitude and personality that the straight-edge savior brings into the ring with him. Sure, he may look the part of a rebel from the streets with all the tattoos and everything, but Punk is all business in the squared circle.
Daniel Bryan is getting on a nice roll right here.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort. Know how much more damage he can take.
Well, when I think about what you said, King, about CM Punk's demeanor in the ring,
yeah,
that was a huge counter.
He's gonna take another chance.
Great move off the top rope.
Oh, what's he going to do to follow that up?
Daniel Bryan hooking the arms, and he's got it locked in. Daniel Bryan putting all the pressure on the shoulders. What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. That could be what we're seeing here.
Daniel Bryan is taking full throttle control currently.
I don't believe the destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another.
Great reversal.
Oh, there it is.
Will it be? Two. And he manages to get the shoulder up.
Daniel Bryan with a great offensive show. Get out of that.
Oh, mama! His shoulders are down. Two. What is keeping this competitor going?
Work is being put in by Daniel Bryan. And there's the reversal from CM Punk.
Moving on pure instinct now.
Daniel Bryan helpless.
And there's the submission hold. Will this do it?
Look at him trying to use all the strength and power he can muster to escape this.
CM Punk wins. CM Punk wins.
We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. And here's some highlights from the matchup. Let's take a look back at some of the big highlights. Look at this. This was a match that was simply mesmerizing.
Here is your winner, CM Punk.
What a nasty hold that was.
Oh, yeah. You get caught in that, and you have no choice but to tap out.